Well, I'm in the process of patining this car, if that's a word, patining. But yeah, it's going to be a patina. And the weird thing is that there's many different layers of paint underneath here. So it's going to be challenging.